Hi students, welcome to RP class. Let's see the problem. Divide the polynomial p of x by the polynomial g of x and find the quotient and remainder in each of the following. First question we already done in last class. Now we can see the second problem. Second problem, we need to divide the polynomial p of x by g of x. We need to find the quotient and the remainder. First step, we need to arrange the given polynomial properly. Any term not there means we need to apply 0. See here, p of x, 4, x power 4 is there, x power 3 term is not there, so you need to apply 0. So, x power 4 plus 0x cube minus 3x square plus 4x plus 5. Any term is not there mean we need to apply 0. Here x cube term not there, that's why I applied 0 into x cube. Suppose x term is not there mean we need to apply 0 into x. Then here g of x also we need to arrange properly. First x square term, next x term minus x, then last constant term. Before doing a long division method, first arrange the polynomial properly. Next, we can do the long division method. So, x power 4 plus 0 x cube minus 3 x square plus 4 x plus 5. Here, g of x equal to x square minus x plus 1. So, we know that we need to eliminate the first term. So, we need x power 4. Then only we can eliminate the first term. Here, x power 4 is there. Here, the first term is x square. So, which term we need to multiply? X square. X square into x square, x power 4. X square into minus x, minus x cube. X square into 1, plus x square. Next, we need to change the sign. Plus mean minus, minus mean plus mean minus. Now, we can cancel here. This is the x cube. Here, minus 3x square, minus x square. So, minus 4x square, plus 4x, plus 5. Next, again, same procedure. We need to eliminate the first term. So, we need x cube. Here, x square is there. Which term we need to multiply? We need to multiply with the x plus x. X into x square, x cube. X into minus x, minus x square. X into 1 plus x. Next, we need to change the sign. Here, minus, here, plus, and here, minus. This one we can cancel. Here minus 4x square plus x square minus 3x square 4x minus x plus 3x plus 5. Next also same procedure. We need to eliminate the first term. Here minus 3x square is there. Here only x square is there. Which term we need to multiply? Minus 3. Minus 3 into x square minus 3x square minus 3 into minus x plus 3x. Minus 3 into 1, minus 3. Next, we need to change the sign. Minus mean plus mean minus mean plus. This one we can cancel. Here also plus 3x minus 3x cancel. So, plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus, sorry, plus 5 plus 3, 8. Therefore, the remainder is 8. Therefore, remainder r of x equal to 8 and the quotient. Quotient q of x. Quotient equal to x square plus x minus 3. Now we can do the verification using a division algorithm. What is the division algorithm? P of x equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x. What is g of x value? X square minus x plus 1. Q of x equal to x square plus x minus 3. Plus r of x equal to 8. Then we need to do the multiplication. X square into x square, x power 4. X square into x, x cube, plus x cube. X square into minus 3, x square. Then minus x into x square, minus x cube. Minus x into x, minus x square. See here, be careful. Some student know minus x into x is 0. They will add. This is a multiplication. Multiplication means, you know, we need to add the power. A power n into a power m. equal to a power n plus m. So we need to see the power only we need to add n plus m. So here we need to add the power minus x into x minus x square minus x into minus 3 plus 3x. Next 1, we need to multiply with 1. So we will get same term only plus x square plus x minus 3 plus 8. Plus 8. Next, x power 4 term, only one term is there. X cube term, how many x cube term is there? Here plus x cube minus x cube cancel. Plus x cube minus x cube cancel. So we can write 0 x cube. Next, my x square term, minus 3 x square minus x square. So minus 4 x square. Then x term. So here also one x term, x cube term is there. See? X square term is there. Minus 3x square minus x square plus x square. So minus x square plus x square cancel. So remaining is minus 3x square. Next x term. 3x and plus x. 3x plus x 4x. Then constant term. What is the constant term? Minus 3 plus 8. Minus 3 plus 8 equal to plus 5. This is what? This is the p of x. See x power 4. Plus 0x cube minus 3x square plus 4x plus 5, which is equal to p of x. Therefore, we verified our answer is correct. So, every problem, better you do the verification. You need to get p of x, then only it is correct. Otherwise, somewhere we done mistake, we need to check one more time. Now, we can move with the last problem. So what is the last problem? P of x equal to, before doing long division, first we need to arrange the polynomial properly. Any term is not there, mean we need to apply 0. So x power 4, here cube term is not there, that's why I am applying plus 0 x cube. Next square term also not there, that's why I am applying 0 x square. Then minus 5 x plus 6. Then g of x equal to, we need to arrange them properly. First square term, then last only constant term. Minus x square plus 2. Minus x square plus 2. Now, we can do the long division method. X power 4 plus 0x cube plus 0x square minus 5x plus 6. Here, g of x is minus x square plus 2. Our condition is, we need to eliminate the first term. So, for that we need x power 4. Then only we can eliminate. So, here minus x square is there. Now, which term we need to multiply? Minus x square. Why? Here we need plus x square. Minus x square into minus x square plus x power 4. Some student here they will miss minus. If you miss minus, the full problem wrong only. Be careful. We need plus x power 4 only. For that I am multiplying minus x power 4. Minus x power 4. Minus x square. Minus x square into minus x square plus x power 4. Minus x square into 2. Minus 2x square. You need to write the square term near to square term only. Here cube term not there. So we can apply 0x cube. Next, we need to do the subtraction. We need to change the sign. Here minus mean, plus means minus, here also minus, here plus. So anyway, this one cancel. 0x cube, x cube. So 0 only, no need to write. So here 0x square plus 2x square equal to 2x square minus 5x plus 6. Here you see, the first term is 2x square. So we need 2x square, then only we can eliminate the first term. Here x square is there. We need 2x square. Now which term we need to multiply? Minus 2. Why? We need plus 2x square. So that's why minus into minus plus 2 into x square, 2x square. Minus 2 into plus 2, minus 4. Constant term you need to write near to constant term only. So here x term not there, so 0x. Then we need to change the sign. Minus, here also minus, here also, here plus. This one cancel. Here minus 5x. Here both are plus, so plus 10. This is the remainder. Therefore, remainder r of x equal to minus 5x plus 10 and quotient. and quotient q of x equal to minus x square minus 2. Next, we need to do the verification using a division algorithm. What is the division algorithm? P of x equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x. We need to apply the value. Here, g of x equal to minus x square plus 2 and q of x equal to minus x square minus 2 plus r of x equal to minus 5x plus 10. Minus 5x plus 10. Then we need to do the multiplication. Minus x square into minus x square. Minus into minus plus x square into x square x power 4. Then minus x square into minus 2. Minus into minus plus 2x square. Then 2 into minus x square minus 2x square. Minus 2 into minus 2 minus 4. Then minus 5x plus 10. Then x power 4 square term. 2x square minus 2x square cancel. The remaining term x term minus 5x. Then constant term minus 4 plus 10. Minus 4 plus 10 plus 6. This is what? This is our g of x. Sorry, p of x. X power 4 minus 5x plus 6. It is equal to p of x. We verified. Therefore, our answer is correct. So, every problem, better you do the verification. You need to get last p of x. Then only your answer is correct. There was somewhere we done mistake. We have to check one more time. Let me explain one more time. We need to divide the polynomial p of x by g of x using a long division method. So, first step, better p of x you arrange properly. Any term not there mean apply 0. Then only you won't get any mistake. If you didn't apply 0 means somewhere we will get mistake. So better before dividing a number, first you arrange the polynomial properly. Any term not there mean you apply 0. Then we need to do the division. Here the condition is we need to eliminate the first term. We need the same term, then only we can eliminate. For that, here x power 4 is there, here minus x square is there. That's why I am multiplying minus x square. Minus x square into minus x square. Minus into minus plus x square into x square, x power 4. Same like, next we need to change the sign. Then we need to eliminate the first term. For that, first term means we need the 2x square. Then only we can eliminate. Then again change the sign. Then last we will get the remainder. This is a quotient. Then apply the value in the here division algorithm. Last we will get p of x. Then only our answer is correct. Otherwise somewhere we done mistake. We have to check one more time. Thank you, students.